Hi. I have bad news today. We have lost Toby. Toby was rescued 2.5 years ago. A dogo argentino found dying in a field. The day I met him, he was nothing but skin and bones. He was a dog that was barely alive. Over the next few months, we treated him, and the recovery was beautiful. Amazing, beautiful dog he was. But the disease, leishmaniasis, was too advanced, had progressed to the point that it had affected his internal organs, especially the kidneys. So we knew from the very beginning that his kidneys were going to be a problem. A few months later, Toby was diagnosed with kidney failure. It was in initial stages, but we knew the progression was going to be quite fast. And this is why we decided not to put him in adoption anymore and to keep him with us until the end.
Campeón. Perrito más bueno. Más bueno.
Now, during the time that Toby has been with us, he's been quite a few videos, and people got to see what a beautiful and friendly dog he was. He really was super friendly, beautiful, but above all, a goofball and super friendly to everybody.
Pues estás aquí con nosotros y todo va bien, no te va a pasar nada, chaval. Estás bien. Estás bien.
I was at the pink house last week when I saw him last, and he seemed in good spirits. We knew that kidney failure was already very advanced and that it was just a matter of days, maybe weeks. But we did everything we could for him right until the end. Now, you don't know because we don't show this in our videos, but our dogs have one of the most intensive and proactive veterinary care there is. They are all supervised at all times. We know exactly how they feel. We know, I mean, down to the smallest change of mood. So we knew that Toby was slowly getting to the end. But that doesn't make it less painful.
I saw a glimpse of color and knocked me off my feet. I thought I saw a spark in your eyes. Desperately and far away, conquered all my needs.
Toby left us, surrounded by our entire team. He was in our hands, in our arms, he fell asleep, and it was so peaceful. It was really so peaceful. We know better now. Didn't suffer. The last months of his life were normal. His mood never changed. At no point he showed pain or discomfort or anything. Just that at times he refused to eat. His mood changed a little bit, and then we took him to the hospital, to the vet, and when we did the blood test, we saw that it was getting worse, but he didn't suffer. He was happy and clinically healthy right through the end. When you have done so much for a dog, when you have accepted the responsibility of taking care of him for life, it's really painful to see that this life is cut short in such a way. But this is part of the game. Toby left the team in tears, devastated, and it's a sadness that we are all too familiar with. Anyway, rest in peace, Toby. What a beautiful dog you were. I'm so sorry we could never find you a family. But you were our family. Anyway, rest in peace, Toby. I'll see you tomorrow.
Uy, mira lo que tenemos aquí. Madre mía, cómo se va a poner. Ven aquí, campeón. I'll let you in, but please come back, 'cause I'll miss you the most of all.